Not a mark, not a scratch anywhere. That's a little dust particle. I just wiped that off. Not a marking anywhere. Like if it was just built yesterday. Really hate parting with this. Casey's also in excellent condition. I wouldn't say flawless as a guitar. It's an Olson. Has one or two slight scratches here and there. And so off you go, mamacita. There you go.